So most of us just think of the sun as a big yellow ball in the sky, but actually it's really important to all of our life on Earth. And as we become more dependent on technology like satellite navigation and power supplies and so on, all of those things are actually really dependent on the sun's moods, which is what we call space weather. So it's really important we understand the sun and what it's going to do, and that's what solar orbiter is all about. The sun's activity is controlled by its magnetic field. It's got a really complicated magnetic field inside it, and that actually evolves over what's called the solar cycle over about 11 years. It goes from being very simple and to a much more complicated, tangled state. And when it's in that tangled, complicated state, the sun is much more active. It has a much sort of stronger moods. And when it's more frustrated, you get very large emissions of material from the sun. And again, they arrive near the Earth and they can affect the Earth's magnetic field and the near-Earth environment.
The MAG instrument is a magnetometer. It's a DC magnetometer that measures the magnetic field in the vicinity of the spacecraft. So we're looking for properties of the solar wind which comes off the sun. We have designed our electronics to pick up a very, very tiny signal that's related to the background magnetic field.
The first measurements are going to come back really quickly. We're actually going to get data from the instrument within about 24 hours of launch, much quicker than most of the other instruments. So we're going to be on it straight away.